The Wheel of Time Season 2 finale ends with a stunning scene that leaves viewers with many questions and implications for the future of the series. The ending scene of Moghedien confronting Lanfear was a shocking and intriguing twist that sets up a new conflict between Rand and the Forsaken in the next season. Moghedien is one of the 13 Forsaken, the closest allies of the Dark One, who were imprisoned by Lews Therin and his companions at the end of the Age of Legends. Her name means spider, and she is known for her cunning, stealth, and fear of direct confrontation. She was freed by Ishamael along with the other Forsaken before he died. Moghedien will probably be our new antagonist for the series, who will likely cause trouble for Rand in the future. The scene also foreshadows the possibility of a conflict among the Forsaken, who have different goals and motivations, and who may not be loyal to each other.